An elite car manufacturer estimates its annual cost of producing x cars will be given by the function c of x equals 2x to the third minus 300x squared plus x plus 1,499,900. Find the number of cars the company should produce to minimize cost and find that minimum cost. All right, this should be a quick problem. Here's just some things to point out. First of all, this is the minimum of this graph. We've got the accompanying graph there. So we see the minimum, and it looks like it occurs at x equals 100. Well, x equals the number of cars. So this example is really just about not getting x and y mixed up, reading the problem and making sure you know what x and y stand for. So we say here that we have x cars. So if x stands for the number of cars, then we've got 100 cars. 100 cars to minimize cost. This car company is making 100 cars. Okay, then the y value here is the function, is the cost, and that is $500,000. So the minimum cost then will be that y value. So the minimum cost then equals $500,000 annually. Okay, so again, just to refresh, summarize here, all we're doing is making sure that we know what is x and what is y in the problem. That's very important so we don't get these mixed up. Okay.